Assalamualaikum grade 2. I am your maths teacher and today my lecture is about the chapter number 1, that is number, and we make a review of this chapter. Alright, in review we have seen these things. We make a review for the whole chapter. Alright, so we start with the page number 22. All of you open book page number 22. At the review chapter, that is numbers, the first question is write in 100 tens and ones. So how you can write numbers in 100 tens and ones? We already discussed these concepts. We only make a review for these concepts. So you can write 600, so you can write 600, 9 tens and 3 ones. How you write 409? So you can write 400, 0 tens and 9 ones. So how you can write 984? That is 900, 8 tens and 0 ones. The question number 2 is, what number did the abacus show? Abacus kis number ko show kar raha? All of you know the 100 represent the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6 to 8. Alright, the number that show by the abacus, that is 628. If you can see part C, so you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 400, 0 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 1. So you can see 406 in this box. If you can see part D, so you can see that is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is becomes 185 in this box. Alright, so I already discussed these concepts with you, that why I attempt exercise directly with you. Alright, grade 2, you can see question number 3 on page number 23. That is the write the numbers that are write the numbers that are 688, lesser than 688 and greater than 695. So the number that is greater than 688 and lesser than 695 is 689, 690, 695, 692, 693 and 694. And part B is greater than 790. All right, and which is 791 792 793 794 795 796 797 798 799. The number occur between the 790 and 800 is 791 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 and 99 799. Alright, similarly you can attempt the part C in the same way. So if you can see question 4 on page number 22, that is write greater than or smaller than in the boxes. So part A is 496 is, if you can make a comparison, 100 place value is same, 10 place value is same, so you can make a comparison for ones. 6 is greater than 2, so 496 is greater than 492. Alright, part B, you can see 638 and 599. All right, if you can see part B, you can make a comparison for 100. First, you make a comparison for 100. You can see there is 600 and there is 500. So you can see 638 is greater than 599. And the part C is 237 and 231. All right, so you can see there is the same value for 100 and same value for tens. But the ones value 7 is greater than 1. So you can see 237 is greater than 231. Alright, at part D you can see 531 and 351. So you, firstly you make a comparison for 100. You can see there is 500, then is 300. So 531 is greater than 351. If you can see part E, at part E you can see there is 109 and 190. Alright, there is the same value for 100, but there is a different value for tons. There is 109 and there is 190. So 9 is greater than 0, so you can write 109 is less than 190. Similarly, you can attempt part F in this same way. Alright, ओपन बुक पेज नंबर 23 यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू राइट द नंबर नेम. आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दिस लेक्चर विद योर क्लास डिस्कस दिस कॉन्सेप्ट एंड लेक्चर विद योर क्लास सो टुडे वी हैव ओनली अटेम्प्ट दिस क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज दिस इज अ रिव्यू फॉर दिस चैप्टर. द पार्ट द क्वेश्चन 5 इज राइट द नंबर नेम. यू कैन राइट द नंबर्स इन द वर्ड्स. सो 209 मीन्स 209. 671 मीन्स 671. 840 means you can write 840 in the words. You can see I can write in all these boxes. The question number 6 is write the number. So at this part you have the number write in the words and you have to attempt the number in the numericals. All right, 362. 362 mean 3, 6, and 2. All right, so you can make a place value for 110s and 1s. The next is 507. 507 mean 507. Write in numbers. The question 7 is write in numbers. So you have to attempt these counting words in the numbers. 206 tens 4 ones. 200 mean 2, 6, 4. You can write number in this way. Part B is 900. 9 tens and 9 ones mean you can make a place value for this number 900, 9 tens and 9 ones. That is 999. That is 999. That is 999. If you can see part C, alright, if you can see part C, so you can see there 400, 3 tens and 0 ones. So how you can write 400, 3 tens and 0 ones? 400 mean 4h, 3 tens means 3 tens and 0, so which is equal to 430. 500, 0 tens and 8 ones. How you can write 500, 0 tens and 8 ones? That means 5 at the place value of 100, 0 at the place value of tens, and 8 at the place value of 1. So 508 is a digit that represents the 3 place value digits. Alright, so similarly you can attempt part E and part F in the similar way. Alright, the question 8 is what? Question 8 is what? What numbers that the abacus show? The numbers you can write which the abacus show. The first number is 4 balls on the 100, that is 400. 1 ball at the tens, that is 110. 4, 1 and 4, 0 and 9. No, 4, 0 and 9 is 4, 1 and 9. That is show 4, 1 and 9. If you can see part B, 2 balls on the 100. So 200, 8 balls on the tens. So 8 balls and there is no ball represent on the ones, so which is equal to 280. When there is no ball represent on the abacus, then you can write on the place of 100 tens or 0. Similarly, you can attempt all other parts by showing the question 8 part A and B, and also by showing the examples you can also attempt these question. All right, great to all of you. I hope all of you clear the concept of chapter number 1. Today we make a review for this chapter, and for this chapter I hope all of you clear the concepts of this chapter. There is a little bit one lecture left on the review of this chapter. In tomorrow lecture I revise and make a total review for this chapter for the clearance of more this chapter. All right, goodbye to grade 2.